toughest, most demanding armored combat competition in the world today. The winner is named Night Fight Champion, wins $10,000, and earns a spot in the finale at the end of the season for a chance to become the first ever Night Fight Tournament Champion. Throughout today's competition, you'll be judged on aggression, technique, and defense. Standing next to me is armored combat fighter, armor expert, and fellow judge, Andre Sanu, one of the co-founders of the Armored Combat League and a five-time international armored combat gold medalist and a legendary figure in the armored combat world.
I see a lot of axes today.
This is Ruby. My arm just allows me to be able to keep my distance and just drop blows without spending a lot of energy.
Warriors, you're going to need to use those weapons with bold aggression on each other if you plan to survive to the end of the day.
I brought a berserker axe. I use it as a cross-checking tool and a grappling tool. I do hit pretty hard with it, but I'm not going to just step back and swing. I've done that before when somebody's expecting it and whip.
Our third and final judge is combat expert John Clements. John is one of the world's foremost professional instructors of medieval and Renaissance fighting arts. His reputation as a combat authority is recognized worldwide.
Today, you will need audacity, fortitude, skill in effectively applying the principles of armored combat. That's what's going to make the difference between victory and defeat.
Your first fight is the Grand Melee. This battle is broken.